twisted. The only way
forward. God damn it! Hey!
Hurry! See ya!
Café confisqué dans l'espace d'une ne respecte rien ni personne. Si nous les laissons faire, ce pays court.
Thank you. cherche à s'informer par ici.
Il a l'air de s'amuser.
Masks and be safe. Oh, what a world in which we live.
Votre gentillesse mérite des louanges.
Je n'étais pas moi, je le jure, je n'ai rien fait.
Thank you.
De quoi peut-il s'agir?
Ça n'a pas.
Is there a reason you're running? Do I know you, dog? I'm beginning to wonder why you're still breathing. Get lost before I figure it out.
You sell tainted bread and have the gall to show your face.
I don't know. You've got the wrong thing.
Three times this month.
I gotta eat. You gotta feed me. Works out.
Shut it. What do you want?
A lot of crime going on. Need help?
I've got things well under control. Thank you very much.
What about all the murders you never solve?
I said shut it, Vidoc.
Think about it. He solves them. You get the credit.
Tell you what, solve a murder, I'll give you a weapon out of the bin. Meanwhile, I have more important things to do.
Hey! I know the streets. I can help you out.
Why would you?
Because that stinking stupid pig of a police minister doesn't have the stinking stupid sense to do anything that might give even a grifter like me hope that someday, someday, this city might not be a shitty place to live. And because I'm bored out of my bloody mind!
Oh, for the love of God, Vidoc, shush!
Something kind of creepy about monks. Closed up like that in a big building. Sometimes that's hard on people. Better check out the monastery here on the island.
Eh bien, quel vacarme!
Bonsoir! J'imagine que c'est dangereux.
Oh! Oh!
I haven't got all day. Hear me? Our things are going to get serious.
Dear Lord, Friars Stanislas, Bernard, and even the respected Friar Benoit, and then Friar Jean, all dead. It passeth all understanding. 3 monks survive, praise God, but I dare not think. Is it possible that the murderer is one of them? Bah, ridiculous. Which of them would be capable of such an atrocity?
So much happened. First, the death of the elder monks. Friar Jean served them wine, and they immediately became very tired. They went to bed and couldn't be roused. I ran to the doctor. When I came back, what did I find? They were all dead. And there's Friar Jean, strangled at his desk.
Monk right over there, starting a fire he was. A fire, here in the vineyard. Well, I yelled at him to get on out of there, and he ran off. Saw a monk right over there, starting a fire he was. A fire, here in the vineyard. Well, I yelled at him to get on out of there, and he ran off.
I am very worried about Friar Honoré. He and Friar Jean were quite close. I fear Jean's murder has affected Honoré's sanity.
God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned, say, in the writings of prophets. I believe Nostradamus is one. God's will cannot be understood by mortal man. We search and pray and do the best we can. Small hints can be discerned. The conspirators were foretold to die in their sleep. Jean was victim of a fratricide. Is it murder to fulfill a prophecy? It's all coming true, I tell you. Even this.
He's a bit of his nut, if you ask me. Arrest the madman. 9 times out of 10, you're right. Go ahead.
Having trouble. It's a tough one, isn't it?
Pourquoi tant d'agitation?
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
for smoke.
What is it? Some soup.
Jesus, Seneca.
Andre.
Still in there?
I've been here 3 weeks, and I've never even seen him leave that room, let alone come down the stairs.
Dedicated to him? What was that?
Something's not right. Citizen! Hold there! You're mine!
Dedicated to his work, is he?
He's just bloody sick.
Monsieur Germain, a silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
We've no time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine, let's go.
No! They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me, then, and stay quiet.
Follow me. Wait. Best we move on.
As you say.
Wait here.
This way.
Very well.
Hold on.
Coming for us.
Damn it,
now, are you?
You got my
foe. Odd. What was that? What the hell is going on? Bloody hell. Tremblay. Who saw what happened here?
Let's go.
Of course.
Keep one eye to the roofs. They often post sentries there as well.
Just how important are you as a prisoner?
Germain, change of plans.
Ah!
need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back.
I'll be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course. Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago on a private contract with a man called Lafreniere. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess, curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into Lafreniere's background, and what I discovered... You wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and Lafreniere found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, Lafreniere is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago... I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. It sounded ominous, whatever he meant. Well, I ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.
Speak up.